Hello, my dear students. In this class, we are going to learn measurement of length, weight, and capacity. My dear students, in this class only we are discussing about measurement of length. In our day-to-day life, we are using millimeters, centimeters, meters, and kilometers. For example, this is ATM card. You can use millimeters. Visiting cards, we can use the length of the visiting card. How to identify the or measuring of the length? We use millimeters. Next, centimeters. For example, our classroom blackboard, we can use centimeters. How to measure this board? We can use centimeters. Next, meters. Our classroom, length of our classrooms, we can measure our classroom by meters. For example, cars, buses, we can measure these items by meters. Next, kilometers. Kilometers, we can use between two cities of or distance of the two cities. We can measure or we can use the measurements, that is kilometers. So we are discussing about in this class centimeters, millimeters, meters, and kilometers. Millimeters. Next, centimeters. Next, meters. Next, kilometers. Millimeters is denoted by mm. Centimeters is denoted by cm. Meters is denoted by m. Kilometers is denoted by km. Kilometers. Millimeters is denoted by mm. Centimeters is denoted by cm. Meters are denoted by m. Kilometers are denoted by km. My dear students, 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter. You can observe scale, small lines are having. The small 10 lines are equal to 1 centimeter. Next, 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometers. This is the measurements of the length. 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometer. In this class, we are discussing about kilometers converting into a meters, centimeters converting into a meters, millimeters converting into a centimeters. So we can do the some problems. Conversion into kilometers and meters. Take an example. Convert the following. Into. Meters. Convert the following into kilometers and meters. Point number one, 4250 meters. Second point is 7854 meters. Already we are discussed about 10 millimeters equal to 1 centimeter. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometer. This is the most important measurements, my dear students. Solution. 4250 meters converting into a kilometers. We can observe here 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometers. So we can divide this one. 4000 meters plus 250 meters equal to 4000 meters is equal to 4 kilometers plus 250 meters. So how to write 4 kilometer 250 meters? This is the answer. This is meters into converting into a kilometers. This one, again, second problem solution. So 7854 meters converting into a kilometers. So already you know, 1000 meters equal to 1 kilometer. So 7000 meters, this is it, changing into a 7000 plus meters plus 854 meters, so that equal to 7854 meters. So 7000 meters equal to 7 kilometers plus 854 meters, so that equal to 7 kilometers 854 meters. This is convert the following into kilometers and meters. Second problem. Conversion into meters and centimeters. So second point is conversion into meters and centimeters. We take one example, children. No? Convert the following. Into meters, and centimeters. So we take one point. Point one. 248 meters. This is converting into a centimeters. Already you know. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. So we can divide 200 centimeters plus. Sorry, Nana. 248 centimeters. This is centimeters. 200 centimeters plus. 48 centimeters. So 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter, 200 centimeters equal to 2 meters, 300 centimeters equal to 3 meters, 400 centimeters equal to 4 meters. Same like 200 centimeters equal to 2 meters plus 48 centimeters. How to write 2 meters, 48 centimeters. So one more point, my dear children. 478 centimeters. 478 meters. This is converting into a centimeters. Solution. So already I told 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. 2 meters equal to 200 centimeters. 3 meters equal to 300 centimeters. So we can write 400 centimeters plus 78 centimeters, that equal to 400 centimeters equal to 4 meters plus 78 centimeters. We can write 4 meters 78 centimeters. Next point, my dear children. Conversion of centimeters into meters. Conversion of centimeters into meters. Convert, problem number one, convert 6 meters 47 centimeters into meters. So convert 6 meters 47 centimeters into meters. Already you know 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. Centimeters, centimeters. 6 meters 47 centimeters into centimeters. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. 2 meters equal to 200 centimeters. same like 6 meters equal to 600 centimeters. So 6 meters 47 centimeters equal to 6 meters equal to 600 centimeters plus 47 centimeters. Total 600 plus 47, 647 centimeters. One more point, my dear children, we can discuss. Point number two, convert 800 meters 56 centimeters into centimeters. Solution, how to write the solution? Already you know, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. 2 meters equal to 200 centimeters. Same like 8 meters equal to 800 centimeters. So 800 meters 56 centimeters equal to 800 meters, that equal to 800 centimeters plus 56 centimeters, total equal to 800 plus 56, 856 centimeters. Okay, my dear children. Assignment for you. Convert meters into centimeters. Second point, 9 meters 67 centimeters. Point number two, convert kilometers into meters. Point number one, kilometers meters. Third point, convert centimeters into meters. Thank you, children.